Welcome back to Big Bro Plays. I just played a game, you just sit back and watch. I'm about to go finish this island up. And there's something I wanted to hit. This place right here. Where the hell I get over it? Oh. I'm gonna get up this place. I guess we can just start hunting some of these cultist people down.
Yes. I should check in on her later. Thank you, Icarus.
His name is Eagle.
Yeah! Yeah!
I'll see you all at the selection ceremony, ladies. I especially hope you show up.
Let me guess. He's rich.
That's Ethios, the scion of the most influential family in Chaos. And his wife choosing ceremony is tomorrow. We need Eros's blessings to be picked.
You hope to marry into riches?
No! My feelings are for Ethios, not his wealth.
Your eyes tell your true feelings.
I feel like you're making fun of me.
You better start praying like the rest of them.
No, I have to stand out. If I do what everyone else is doing, I'll never be picked by Eros or Ethios. I need to do something. Anything.
Anything?
Yes, anything.
Eros? Please, his ears are stuffed full with the prattling of these women. Let me help. I'm a witch of Ekati, goddess of witchcraft and magic. I know just the thing. A love potion.
Ridiculous. Love potions are a myth.
I'll buy it from you, please. Sell it to me. And don't let the others hear you.
I don't need your drachmi. I spread the word of Ekati freely. But a love potion is tailored to the imbiber. I have to make one just for you. And once you've drained every last drop of it down your pretty throat, you will exude pure, irresistible beauty. Aetios will fall in love with you instantly. First, we'll need two things. A cask of the finest wine, and some wild mushrooms.
But where can I find that at such short notice?
I'm sure the Mystios could procure these items for you.
Please, Mystios. Please, you've got to help me. In the name of love, and a lot of drachmi. Well, I'll give you all I've got. If Ethios picks me, I'll be sure to give you even more.
Engage in this madness on your own.
Please, Mystios. This is my only chance to be with Ethios.
the choice not to do it. Yeah, I guess I got to. No, man.
I can't.
Fine. I'll get the ingredients for your love potion.
The finest wine? Isn't much to go on. How will I get it?
A shipment of expensive wine was lost in a shipwreck recently. Look around the wreckage in Pirate Bay, and you'll find a cask or two. If it hasn't already been pillaged by pirates. It's beached on the west coast of the island.
Where will I find wild mushrooms?
No, no. A new shipment of very special mushrooms has arrived at the customs warehouse. Fetch me some of those.
That's all. I'll see to the items.
Excellent. Meet us at the temple on the hilltop when you're done.
That's the shipwreck with the wine. Hope the pirates haven't gotten here yet.
It's a trick.
That must be the shipwreck she was talking about. This is all the wine left. The looters stripped the shipwreck clean. That's the warehouse. The wild mushrooms will be in there somewhere. Customs warehouse. Better get looking for those mushrooms. Wine and wild mushrooms. That's all of it. I should go to the girl and the witch at the temple.
I should never do this quest, man.
Here's everything you asked for.
Thank you, Mistios.
Now, I just need a more personal artifact. The last ingredient.
I'm not fetching anything else for you.
No, no. What I need, the girl can provide.
I'll give you whatever you need to be with Etios.
We'll just need a little snip of your beautiful locks. Your part in this is done, Mistios. Come to the selection ceremony at Etios' house to witness the fruits of your labor. It's the one overlooking the sea.
You've got to come! Once Etios picks me, I'll make sure to pay you your due.
I hope he has deep pockets. His love didn't come cheap.
Come. There's much left to do. See you at the ceremony, Mistios. Oh. Ah.
That flip is so sexy, man. Let me see it again.
You said a little bit of her hair. Explain this.
Explain? It's clear, beautiful, gullible, idiot girl falls prey to her competition.
She set me up! Etios picked her instead! He didn't even take a second look at me.
Why would you do such a thing?
Aetios can be no one's but mine. I'm the one who truly loves him. I grew up with him. I've always been the one looking out for him. You think I'd let some starry-eyed fledgling after his wealth steal the love of my life from me? Aetios doesn't know what's good for him. He's been eyeing this one for a while now. He liked the way she looked, so I changed that.
When you say just pay me.
What happened to the potion?
Why, she drank it. And look, it worked wonderfully.
She added a lock of my hair to the potion, and then made me drink it. I didn't feel anything strange at the time, but when I did, all my hair, it just began to fall off.
What trickery is this? You used her hair in a spell?
A spell? Are you idiots? If only something so convenient existed. It's simple alchemy. With a little knowledge of poisonous local flora, anything is possible. And wild mushrooms are known to cause violent reactions. But honestly, I've never seen anyone go bald. Just a horrible rash at best. This went better than I expected.
Just pay me.
I was promised to Rakmi. Just give it to me. I didn't sign up for any of this drama.
Technically, the girl asked you for the items, not me.
She's making fools of us both! Kill her, Mistios!
The witch is crazy, but she did what you tried to do. Anything and everything to be with the one she loves. I can't fault her.
How could you say that, after what she did to me?
Know when you are beat. Go home. Well, pay me, then go home.
See? The Mistios gets it. Come, Aetios, my dear. Let us leave these peasants to their theatrics. We have a wedding to plan.
I don't want to kill her, because then I'm about to fight them. Hey man, I told him I didn't want her to do it in the first place. I don't know what y'all wanted me to do. That's some crazy stuff. I didn't want to get my hands caught up in that. I didn't get paid. So I ain't even mad. A messed up situation. am I able to enter? Kill this cultist.
Could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
You'll be glad to know I've been to the statue of Athena at the Acropolis.
Ah, if only I could have been there to feel her presence. Would you describe her to me?
Oh, it's even better than you can imagine. Made of pure gold. Chip one toe off her, and you'd have enough drachmi to eat for the rest of your life.
Gold? No, it can be. I was always told she was bronze, and stood guard over the city of Athens, mourning the past and protecting the future.
Your turn to tell me something. You said a man tried to kill you.
The man who rose up to kill the tyrant Xerxes was named Darius. He was of a new creed of killers. Like any Persia had known, he was also the man hired to kill me.
A killer of kings, hired to kill a simple blind man. Why?
I have your interest, do I? Tell another tale, and I will too.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
I gotta start telling him the truth. He knows too much.
Notices me here.
Some good loot. All damage on that. That was upgrade.
Thank you.
this fight and not enough arrows to be wasted. Because I'm trying to get my ship up this hall.
Let me know if you need anything else.
I should probably turn back. What am I thinking? This boat can't go out this far.
Yeah, it's right there.
I should watch my step around here. Should hurt the Athenians here.
Yeah!
not for what you did to my family.
I will follow the most to the underworld, and bring my hordes with us!